The final preparations are now being pieced together at the chiefly village of Visese in Vunda for the state funeral of former president, the late Ratutshosefa Iloilo. As Ranbir Singh reports, the village is now undergoing a major cleanup as the people of Vunda prepare to accommodate thousands from around the country.
The beating of the lali breaks the silence which hangs over the chiefly village of Visese, signalling the Vunwa of Vunda is mourning the loss of its paramount chief, Ratutshosefa Iloilo Batu Iloi Vunda. The periodic beats of the lali started soon after the late former president's passing away. The task which is being performed by the bete, or traditional priests, is done on a 24-hour basis. The village elders also have been kept busy by visiting delegations from around the country who have been presenting their rengu-rengu to the people of Vunda. Officers from the Royal Fiji Military Forces are present at the chiefly village, helping out with preparations. Women scrub the walls of the church, where the final service is expected to take place before the burial on Thursday. Village youths tidied up the village surroundings. Some assisted in erecting sheds, which will be the sitting area for hundreds of mourners. The late former president's body is expected to arrive at his home on Tuesday. Ranbir Singh, Fiji One News.
And a number of major roads will be closed to motorists from next week. From Monday between 9 a.m. to 10 a.m, Amy Street, Waimanu Road, Mark Street, Thompson Street, Victoria Parade and the Queen Elizabeth Drive to Government House front gate will be closed, or rather cordoned off. While on Tuesday, around the same time, the roads from Government House to Queen Elizabeth Drive, Victoria Parade, Thompson Street, Scott Street, Rodwell Road, Foster Street and Old Government Supplies, Walu Bay, will be closed. Meanwhile, the funeral cortege of the late president will depart Suva at 10:30 a.m. on Tuesday via the Queen's Road and is expected to arrive at Visese at 4 p.m. Commuters intending to travel on Tuesday using the Queen's Highway are advised to reschedule their visit times or use an alternative route.